Lower Summer Street in Stamford is gaining new development, a 22-story, 226-unit apartment complex that will include restaurant and retail space.
And also a 23rd floor roof deck, which would be quite a special space to enjoy panoramic views of the city and Long Island Sound.
The project Summer House is located between the movie theater and Buffalo Wild Wings. That's where many signed a beam today, commencing the building's steelwork. And this is just one of many new city developments.
We now have 6,300 residential units in our downtown. 20 years ago, we had half that number. We have 1,000 units planned or under construction, and another 1,000 going through the boards.
It's a testament to the vision of the people in the 60s, the 70s, the 80s, the 90s, and all the way today, the current generation that are making the downtown alive.
Stamford officials celebrated the building's progress with developer F.D. Rich Company and Erlin Construction. F.D. Rich created the project in partnership with New York-based HIG Realty and the Andelex Group. Construction began in 2013 and is scheduled to finish by late 2015. In Stamford, I'm Christina Chiarelli for It's Relevant News.